Gotta say it. She can get a taste. She can get a taste. What a nigga say? It's all the same like Mary Kate. She can get a taste. Let you get a taste. Do you let it taste?
Amazon Favorites Part 9. I love the design of this pill case. It's small enough to throw inside of my purse. I keep all of my headache medicine in here, and it even has a little mirror on the inside.
Baby Amazon must have. This is a Super Uncle baby monitor, and it's my new favorite thing. It has so many built-in options. You can do things like photo, video, music, or you can set different settings like feeding reminders or temperature in the room or sleep mode. Another cool thing is that it has the same options on their app. My favorite thing about the camera though has to be that it goes up and down and side to side, and it also has a zoom option. The actual camera is a cute little cat, and it does have two-way microphone and speaker. Another thing I really like is the image quality. It's super clear during the day and also at night. I'll have it linked in my bio.
Bitch, you need these from Amazon. Part 2. Hey, jury on me flashlight. I've been listening last night. Hit him with that good good. Make a nigga act right. Broke boys don't deserve no pussy. I know that's right. Not the Bentley band, take a man, work them back, party back, and know you bitches fuck. If it's up, then it's up, then it's up, then it's stuck. If it's up, then it's up, then it's up, then it's stuck. Up, then it's up. If it's up, then it's stuck. If it's up, then it's up, then it's up, then it's stuck. I can make the party hot, I can make your body rock.
Amazon is taking all my fucking money.
If I had a dick, you'd probably lick it like a lot.
Amazon Office must have. This little gadget is so handy to have and keep in your desk. It keeps your laptop and your tablets clean, and then the other end has a microfiber pad so you can wipe off smudges and marks that are on your screen.
Pink Amazon Desk Essentials. First is my MacBook cover that's glittery and protective. It looks so cute sitting on your desk when closed. Next is this keyboard and mouse pad wrist pad set, which makes a huge difference when you're working long hours. Third is this pink wireless mouse. Fourth is this pink mat that's super durable and double-sided. I've gotten it dirty so many times and just wiped it right off. Next is this rose gold adjustable iPhone stand. Love using this when I'm watching YouTube or I have my phone on speaker. And last is this rose gold adjustable laptop stand. I love that you can adjust it to your specific view, and it fits most size laptops.
This wireless portable AC unit gives you up to 5 hours of cold air. This is perfect to use anywhere at home or take to the pool, beach, camping, or a picnic. This mini AC unit has 3 settings: fan, humidifier, and AC. Link in bio to shop.
Honey, these chairs are so freaking cute. It was so easy to put them together. It took like 10 minutes. I love this mesh design and the modern style of the chair as a whole. It's actually very comfortable to sit in, and girl, you can even rock in the chair. It's in my bio if you're interested.
Amazon Favorites Part 10.
Yes, we got a bidet. This is a sensor, so when you sit on it, it knows that you're sitting on it. It comes with a remote, so when you push the button, you have to put your hand on the sensor, apparently. It has a seat warmer. The water comes out. And unless I'm sitting on it, I'm not going to show you what the bidet is. And when you're sitting on it, it doesn't do that. And then there's also a dry function. This thing is freaking awesome. There's actually going to be a sale on this for Amazon Prime Day, and I will put the link in my bio.
I got a good haul. These colorful rings are so popular right now. It comes with a bunch, but I especially like this pink one. I gasped when I opened these. Look at how beautiful. I also got these short black ones. I have these Amazon hair clips, but I wanted something a little bit more subtle and smaller. Perfect for putting your hair half up, but they also fit all my hair. These are so inexpensive and they're polarized. I got them in 2 colors. I got this sunset lamp. They're finally now in stock. So cool and perfect for Instagram. Got a gold lighter case. Still need a lighter, but it's cute. Got this shirt. It's nice because it's not too cropped.
I just purchased a portable sauna from Amazon, and look at it.
Look at it!
Guys, I haven't sweat like this in over a year.
All right, let's see how this goes.
Oh, it beeped! Oh, God. Okay, no, so I pressed this set. Let's do it. Wait, one more time. Okay, I think, is it gonna heat? Is it gonna do its thing? Okay, I think it's just heating up, so we'll be back. Getting hot. It comes with a little chair. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Did take some time to heat up, but overall it was really good. I was in there for like an hour and I was drenched. Definitely recommend water and a towel next to you, 100%. Worth it, worth every penny.
I just found the best thing on Amazon. Ice Globes are the coolest, most trendy skincare tool right now, but they can range anywhere from $50 to $100. So I was so excited when I found these for only $23. They are gorgeous in person. And if you're wondering what an ice globe is, basically it stimulates blood circulation and oxygenates the skin. So it really helps with redness, migraines, or any puffiness and inflammation. They're so cooling, and I'll leave the link in my bio.
Stuff on the internet that you should really have already. I have been using this car cell phone holder for almost a year now, and it is by far the best holder I've ever used. Just the fact that it still works is amazing, but I also love how adjustable it is for any size phone and how you can use it vertically.
The literal best things I've gotten from Amazon Part 3.
Oh, hi.
I went from this.
Welcome back to Kids.
To this. Waterfall shower head.
Yeah.
Budget fine 5-minute install renter friendly. High pressure. It's an extension plus an adjustable shower head. It's time for an upgrade. All links in bio.
So, what do smart plugs do?
So much. So much. I did not know how cool smart plugs were until I got one off of Amazon, obviously. So now, any device I have plugged into my smart plug, I can control with Alexa or my voice. Alexa, turn my fan on.
Okay.
You can literally do that with lights, your coffee maker, your TV, your LED lights, literally any appliance or any electronics. And you would think this thing would be expensive, right? Because it's so cool. But no, $10. That's it. That's the price of like a Chipotle bowl. Granted, I did use a promo code to get this. So promo code in comments if you want this smart plug. I love it. I recommend. Be smart. It's 2021.
Here's what you need this summer. This ice maker can make ice cubes in just 6 minutes. Just add water, insert the tray, and select the size of the ice cubes. And there you have it.
Don't mind the current little situation we got going here, but look how pretty these little beach waves are. Amazon! I got this product on Amazon for less than $20. I'll be honest, I was skeptical. This is what the box looked like. I'll make sure to link it for you, but let me show you it. Come to the bathroom with me. This is the interesting contraption. The temperature is in Celsius, and I just did the lowest one. Not trying to fry my hair. It's so fast and so easy, and I still can't believe it's under $20. I like that they're not super structured and poofy. They're just... it's just a wave. Okay, look how easy and how fast. You literally just clamp it at the top, and then the second barrel you'll let go and put the first barrel where the second barrel was. Why can't I speak? Literally 2 seconds. Look how beautiful. I love the barrel size on this. It doesn't make it too tight of a crimp. I'm gonna finish and I'll show you the final result. This is right after. I'm excited to see it as it falls a little bit.
So I ordered this two-piece set from Amazon. It's like biker shorts and like a cute little crop top. So I'm gonna see if it fits. I have a feeling it's not gonna fit because I'm usually like an extra small because I'm a petite girl. So these things usually never fit me. So let's try it. But it was super cute. So I'm really hoping it fits. Okay, so this is the color of it. It's like a nice pretty chocolate brown color. Chocolate. Okay, so these are the shorts. The shorts actually look like they're gonna fit. They look cute. The shirt looks a little big, but let me go try it on and see so y'all can see how it looks. Y'all, I am so freaking shook. Look at how cute this is. It looks good from the front. It fits me perfectly. This is how it looks from the back. It fits me perfectly too. What the heck? I love this so much. And the material is also stretchy. Oops, I didn't mean to pull that hard. But yeah, it's like stretchy, so it doesn't feel like super tight, but it feels like it's like snatching me together, you know? Definitely one of my favorite Amazon purchases. I'm about to go order some more colors, so y'all check them out.
This helpful kitchen gadget has a squeegee on one end and bristles on the other end. Wipe down your wet countertops and spills without wasting paper towels and easily sweep up crumbs. The best part is it hangs nicely over your sink.
Random things from Amazon that just make sense.
Links in bio. Rotation fruit basket countertop holder. A 14-pack silicone stretch lids. The Pink Miracle Cleaning. Modern Indoor Wall Lamp. Motivational Water Bottle.